the really, really high point, and one thing I should always remember, it's like when me and Malcolm came back, when we was at the front, and we came out of the darkness into like the moonlight, and it was just like we were going along towards the campong, and it was just like, oh, it's just like euphoria. And then we started singing, "The Yankee Have East by Umbrella."
The road is long, with a many a winding tongue that leads us to who knows where.
Here's where we start the walk in the forest to Lepo Bunga. We're finally in the forest. This is the mossy forest. So when it stands up and it searches, it tries to look for heat, yeah, that's what it does. Yeah, but there's deep on my sock, so it's a no-fly zone, mate. This is the ridge. Welcome to the ridge.
It's like toilet seat, right?
Yep.
Look at this moloensis. Meridiana. Yeah, it's coming to evening. Oops. We have a broken plank mark. 533, we are at 2050. Temperature is under 20 degrees.
You could feel the stem. When you come by, feel the stem. It's got a very sharply triangular stem. And the pitches are also pretty characteristic. At the stem, it's one of the characteristics. See these leaves? It's huge, thick leaves, sharply triangular stem. Pitchers. This is a lower pitcher. We'll see some upper pitchers as we go further along, and especially tomorrow on the summit.
We've reached the end of the plank walk.
Half an hour?
The potters have arrived at the same time we arrived. 7:45, yeah, we arrive here. Here we are cooking in the kitchen. No lights. Yeah, they need food, man. If it's not salty enough, there's the soy sauce there. No one's answering me at all.
Just busy right. With their mouth full.
That's
This is a hybrid between Herediana and Loyai. This is the upper mountain forest at the rock garden.
It wasn't just here.
You feel this family and smell it from here.
Mm-hmm.
wake up, we wake up 4:45. Well, start walking around about 7 o'clock. We went up to this place, which is not too far away from our church camp.
Look down at the rainforest. We can hear gibbon calls. We can hear birds. There's a nice cool breeze blowing by. Oh my goodness. This is a trail to go on.
See all the clouds.
Look at the size of those timbers, man. Huge. According to our guide, Philip, he said we have reached the big road, the highway. The water is so clean that our guides just drank from the river street. Yeah, we arrived long upon. Stocking pantyhose over socks. That's the way to go. We have just killed I don't know how many leeches. Getting dark. It's only 6:30. This is the bamboo forest. One,
two,
three,
four, five,
six,
seven, eight, nine.
Okay, over the river and through the woods. This young man here hasn't got a light. After a long slog, we're finally alright.
Thank you, Lord.
Yeah.
Okay, Pastor, after we had to get, you have Thanksgiving, huh?
Yeah.
We made it.
Yeah!
Together we made it.
Whoa! 1 minute to midnight! Oh my goodness, we started at 7 this morning. It's 1 minute to midnight.
Look at the size of this guy that got me, man.
Alright.
Now, it's time to check the morning business news report with that here's Les Carpenter.
There's about $125 billion invested in yen short positions against.
So Oma is now going on autopilot.
Oh, here we are.
Oh no, no.
Oh, adventure continues. 4 before. One day.